Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to permanently delete your Apple ID. In mid-2018, Apple unveiled a data and privacy portal that gives users the ability to permanently delete an Apple ID. And it's important to be aware that this is not any kind of soft delete, but rather a hard delete of your account. While it will take Apple roughly 7 days after your request to actually delete your account, after your account is deleted, you will lose access to your iTunes, iBooks, and App Store purchases. You won't be able to sign into any Apple services associated with that account. Your photos, files, and any documents stored in iCloud will be removed from Apple servers. You won't receive messages via iMessage, FaceTime, or iCloud Mail, and any subscriptions associated with that Apple ID will be canceled. As a result, before you move forward with deleting your Apple ID, it's important to make sure this is something you actually want to do. And now, let's walk through the steps to permanently delete your Apple ID. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to privacy.apple.com. You'll arrive at Apple's Data and Privacy website. Step 2. Enter the username associated with the Apple ID you want to delete in the field beneath Sign In with your Apple ID. A password field appears directly beneath where you entered your Apple ID username. Enter the password associated with your account and then click the right pointing arrow on the right side of the password field. A screen appears asking you to enter the security questions associated with your Apple account. Step 3. Answer your security questions and then click the blue Continue button. A message appears on the screen informing you that Apple may record certain information associated with you accessing this site, such as your IP address, time, security level, and sign-in history. Click the blue Continue button to accept these terms. The Manage Your Data screen appears. Step 4. Click the blue Get Started link in the Delete Your Account section. The Delete Your Account screen appears. Step 5. Read through the information on this page that outlines what happens when your Apple ID is deleted and what you should do before you delete your account. Read through this information thoroughly, as deleting your Apple ID is a non-reversible action. Step 6. After carefully reading through the information on the Delete Your Account screen, scroll down to the bottom of the screen. Select a reason for deleting your Apple ID and then click Continue. The important things to know before deleting your account screen appears. Step 7. Read through the information on this screen carefully before moving forward with deleting your account. At a high level, you will lose access to your iTunes, iBooks, and App Store purchases, your iCloud storage plan will be canceled, and any subscriptions associated with your Apple ID will be canceled. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and click Continue when you're ready to move forward. The Deletion Terms and Conditions screen appears. Step 8. Click to place a check mark to the left of I have read and agree with these conditions after reading through the terms and conditions, and then click Continue. The Choose How to Get Account Status Update screen appears. Step 9. Choose to receive updates through either the email account associated with the Apple ID you're deleting, through a different email address, or through a phone number. Tap Continue after making your selection. A screen appears with an access code that will be the only way you can verify your identity with Apple support for this account. Print, download, write this access code down, or save it in some other way, and then click Continue. A screen appears asking you to enter the access code you were just given to continue. Step 10. Enter your access code, and then click Continue. A Delete Your Account window appears on the screen, reiterating what you will no longer have access to when you delete your Apple ID. Step 11. Click the red Delete Account button in the lower left corner of the window. A screen appears informing you that your request to delete your Apple ID is being processed and may take up to 7 days. Additionally, Apple encourages you to sign out of any devices or web browsers you're currently signed into using that Apple ID immediately. Click Sign Out at the bottom of this screen. Step 12. Check the email account associated with the Apple ID you requested be deleted. You'll receive an email from Apple with a subject line that says your Apple ID account will be deleted soon that will verify your request was received. Until your Apple ID is permanently deleted, you have the ability to contact Apple support and request that your Apple ID not be deleted. Congratulations, you now know how to permanently delete your Apple ID. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.